for the World League. What a perfect day for football we've got here.
I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Pace.
It's a very good interception. Looking to win it back. Owen. Fox. Gallardo. That would be a throw. Cocker. Confident to control it, now needs to clear it. Shaw. Trying to slip it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It's Larsen, Cocker. That's cut out. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Cairns. It's Larsen. Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. Oliver. Chance to cross it. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Yoda. One or two players arriving in the middle. Fox. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. It's Larsen. Oliver. Larsen. Kyle. Cocker. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. And Smith. Yoda. Shaw. Good, clean tackle. Larsen. Kyle. Maybe he'll cross it here. Yoda. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. It's Larsen. Cairns. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Yoda. Shaw. Now the possibility for a cross. Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
Well, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Laudrup. Lawson set up to play on the break now. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. He's won possession. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's a wonderful tackle. Good vision here. Yoda could have done better with that counter-attack. Laudrup.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Interception here. Chance to get forward from the wing. I think the cross is on. Bar, Shaw, Gallardo. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. They gave the ball away when they had it. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Half-time, and two very well-matched teams. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Yoda. It's Lawson. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. And the referee says, free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Played it short. The target, players in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. And that's headed away for a throw. Here's a chance to whip it in. No doubt about that, goal kick. Kyle. Cocker. It's Lawson. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. A free kick coming up. Yoda. Poor on the ball. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Callon. Tackle is strong. Saw the direction of the pass. An incisive pass. That's a great interception. Kyle. Oliver. Now he could play it into the danger area. That's the way to win the ball back. Oliver. Cocker.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Throw in now. Pace. Attacking now. It's Larsen.
Yoda.
He could cross it from here. And there's the cutback.
Here's Owen.
Being challenged here.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Now the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Callon taking on the defenders.
It's Larsen probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
To Ferdinand. Here's Owen. Ferdinand. Owen. And Smith.
Shaw. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Callon. Cocker.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Maybe a chance. We've got parity back again with that equaliser.
We've got a game on our hands here.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
So, away we go at one all. Deflected out for a throw.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Barr.
Shaw. It's given away.
Yoda.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Must take the lead here. Can't get the shot through. Good block. This could be the corner that decides the game. Good header back. It looks to shoot. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Owen.
Ferdinand.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Callon. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. We're into the last 5 minutes, and it's still either side's game. It's a turnover in play.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
It's Smith. Tackling is a real skill.
Read the play well to intercept.
Comes in strongly.
But looked promising and then broke down.
And he bangs it away.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Gallardo.
Well, Milan, they've upped the intensity in these latter stages, looking likely to get a late winner. And the
pass threaded through.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Yoda. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.